managed to trick Rex and you're watching. This has been fantastic tonight.
It could have been worse. I've seen worse.
Nobody from the audience actually stood up and shouted, play music. Exactly. Like they did in the old town school of folk music a couple of years ago in Chicago. It's a great moment. It's a great moment in my life when I was sat there on stage and some woman just screaming, play music! She bought a fucking ticket to go out and be entertained at the Old Town School of Folk Music. And there was, in her mind, there was no music being played at all.
I found she was right.
She was right.
I felt the same
absolutely
way.
Absolutely correct.
Oh God, is that, it's a fucking thin line. We
stop
walk.
Swearing! It's a
here. It's a thin line we walk.
A rather thin line.
Well, thank you so much for coming.
Yes, I want to thank you as well.
Thank you for coming.
Come to the Happy Strictly Bluegrass Festival tomorrow because we'll be wandering from backstage area to backstage area like a pack of locusts. This is meat free shit.
Face that naked to the hollow lid.